children my good morning. Today we're going to cook alpihon or pancit. It's a Filipino cuisine. First, we're going to soak this first on the water so it gets soft while we are getting ready. They are four, so just put it here and just suck. Okay, and just right now, using our favorite toilet from Philippines. What about that? It looks better. This is the water is over the bihon, so they are get soft all together. We have chicken. But we just bought it at store. My husband bought it for me. It's a rotisserie chicken. Carrots, cabbage, and green beans, onion. We have our garlic. I made it one and keep it in the fridge. And for our garnish, the spring onion and lemon. I like using this one for mix for an hour bihon. We can buy that in, you can buy this in Philippines store. Soy sauce, salt and black pepper, soy sauce, and oil, any kind of oil. Because actually the party, our Thanksgiving party is 10:30, so time is 8:15 already, so let's do it. Get this ready. Of course, we wash this one. Of course, we wash this first and put it off over the fire, so it don't look like it looks that scrunchy. Thank you. I probably already have an onion. What's that? Oil. Garlic. Actually, you can put the garlic first, then onion. You can see my work is just big. Next is the green. So you can cook a little bit by using the soy sauce. This work is from Philippines. You bring it here when we went from vacation. You can use a little bit and black pepper. I like black pepper. Instead of using a lot of salt, you can just use a lot of black pepper. But just slowly, because maybe make your bihun or food spicy. So that's it. Anyway. You don't like spicy, but if you don't like spicy, you have to try your black pepper. Okay? Then, soy sauce. I don't have time. It's already 8:25. Oh, anyway, that is another box of chicken peels. Because we're in a hurry, so just cover it. Don't put this on.